would like to ask. Brandy, what do you got?
So, Lonnie, what if I'm actually turned down by a lender? Should I just wait to purchase my home, or do I have other options?
It's a good question, Brandy. Yes, you have other options. Just because one lender turns you down doesn't mean that other lenders will take that risk on you, or there's other programs that you actually qualify for. So just talk to your real estate agent, and they'll be able to put you in the right program based on all of your information. So don't be scared. Don't worry about it. There's plenty of other options for you. Just because one lender turns you down doesn't mean another one won't. So awesome question. Have an awesome week. It's Let's Talk Monday.